Hi, I'm Damon Smith, Extension Field Crops Pathologist with the University of Wisconsin-Madison. Foliar fungicide use is becoming increasingly popular on alfalfa here in the state of Wisconsin. And in our lab, we've been doing some research over the last 4 or 5 years looking at the utility of fungicide use on alfalfa. We're here today at the Arlington Ag Research Station in an alfalfa field. This is the first crop of the year here that you're looking at, and we're at a height of around 3 to 4 inches. This is a little earlier than we'd really like to apply fungicide. However, now's a good time to start keeping an eye on things and doing some scouting. Ideally, we'd want to target a foliar fungicide application around the 6 to 8 inch height in that stand, and we'd only use one fungicide application per crop. We have around a 14-day pre-harvest interval for most fungicides labeled on alfalfa. Now, in our research, we found that in the shorter duration cutting systems, in other words, the 30-day duration cuts, which are ideal for dairy production here in the state of Wisconsin, that we rarely get a positive return on investment where we use foliar fungicide. It can happen about around 20% of the time. However, if we increase the duration of cut more towards a 40-day duration of cut, such as would be used in a reduced lignin alfalfa stand, then we start to see an increasing odds of getting a return on our investment. The reason for that is because in that longer duration cut, we see an increase in foliar disease levels, which can reduce the overall quality in that alfalfa hay. For more information about using fungicides on alfalfa in Wisconsin for dairy production, you can consult fact sheet A4090, or you can visit the Wisconsin Field Crops Pathology site or the Wisconsin Crop Manager.